Kavish Punjabi and I am from grade 4. Smart cities can sustain its smartness by keeping itself swatch. To keep them swatch, I have made this Bluetooth-based smart dustbin. So imagine, you are walking down the street, sipping your coffee. Then when your coffee is over, you can throw the glass in your nearby dustbin without touching it. And when the dustbin is full, it will give a sound alert indicating that no more garbage we can throw. So now I will show you a demo.
The components which are used for this project are the Arduino Nuno, Arduino Nano, Bluetooth module, servo motor, buzzer, two breadboards, 2 9-volt batteries and the object sensor. It is controlled by Bluetooth in a mobile phone. The app which is used in this project is named as Arduino Bluetooth Control. You have to go on the app which controls the Bluetooth device and connect it. After connection is established, click on the arrow key section, click the up arrow. The lid will open, then throw your glass, then click the down arrow, the lid will close. So your hands are clean. Once the dustbin is full, it will give a sound alert indicating the garbage is full. This way you can ensure that you remain infection free and your city remains truly smart. Thank you.